and gentlemen, welcome to the band April Band Concert. We don't really have an official name for this concert. We are going to kick things off with our advanced jazz ensemble. Following the jazz ensemble, the jazz big band will be coming out. And after the big band, we will have the concert band. Thanks for coming. Please enjoy the music.
Thank you. tune the whole group learned by ear. It is off Miles Davis. Miles Davis's famous album, Kind of Blue. This is All Blues.
Concert, and they represented well. They were really cooking. I've heard a lot of, I still have one kid who goes to Sleepy Hollow, and rumor has it that these guys were top notch. So without getting overly sentimental, I just also wanted to acknowledge we have three seniors in this group that have been 3 years each for James and Aiden, and Michael's been in this group for 4 years. And boy, I'll tell you, the musical growth, the personal growth, it's just been amazing, and it's such a pleasure for me every day to come into class and play with them and learn together and try out different things and just enjoy music and really enjoy life. So thank you guys for all that. They're going to be passing the torch to lots of other talented musicians who will carry on all these traditions and all these tunes. But we're going to miss you guys a lot. I'm going to miss you a lot. So here we go. Last tune. We're going to funk it up. A little something from Tower of Power. This is called What Is Hip? We'll be right back. Tyler Klein, James Owens, Ed Paisi, Sebastian Vitra, Amir Belgar, Alex Arbucci on the bass, Mike Arbucci on the drums. We're going to make a quick turn around and bring the big band down. Just 1 second. We haven't actually done this yet, so we're just trying to fit everybody up here. That's a good problem. We're going to start out with a Sammy Nestico chart. This is famous Count Basie number called Basie Straight Ahead. Thank you. That's just great. Nothing like that big band sound, and that is the actual chart that Count Basie's band played. This band is playing it, swinging band. This band also had the privilege of going to the Sleepy Hollow Jazz Festival, and we have not played since then, and I'm not even sure that the band is aware of this, but they were, our trumpet section was awarded the most outstanding section, trumpet section of all the schools. So, and we're going to slow it down a little bit and play a beautiful ballad by Thad Jones. This is called A Child Is Born. school was one of the greatest feats I've ever accomplished as a music teacher. It was crazy. But we might have to make it permanent. What do you guys think? You sound great. Maybe? A lot of fun. Nice to have so many musicians up here playing, and you guys sound great. Congratulations. We're going to ask the big band to step off stage so we can set up for the concert band, and we'll be right back. States Marine Corps, and I think though it doesn't much feel like spring outside, spring is always a nice time to play some patriotic tunes. And we have Memorial Day coming up. Our concert band will be marching in the Memorial Day parade. That is a tradition here at the school and in the village that the concert band marches in the parade, so we're looking forward to that coming up on Memorial Day. We have this next song. I was thinking about this earlier today. Every year since I've been here in the high school teaching band, I've taken this song out of the file cabinet, I've opened it up, I've looked at it, and I put it right back into the file cabinet. But this year I took it out and I said, you know what, this is the year, this is the group, we're gonna make this one happen. It's an amazing piece, and we're going to turn the microphone over to Katie Moore right now, and she's going to tell you a little bit about the piece we're about to play.
Bowles First Suite in E-flat for military band holds a special place in the history of wind band music.
I just thank them for enduring that with me over the past couple of months. That was a lot of work, and we had some moments, but in the end, it's amazing piece of music. The next song we're gonna play, I have to look at the title because I make up a different title for this song every day. It's Voyage to the Edge of the World, and we were playing it the other day, and I started to think about, again, not to get too sappy or sentimental, but about our seniors and the voyage that they've been on here in the district in Pleasantville, most of us and those of us that haven't been here since BRS have joined us here at the high school, perhaps. Anyway, it's been quite a journey, and I'm so grateful that they're still here on the stage playing music. And I'd like to thank all of our seniors. I'd like to ask all of our seniors to please stand up so we could just recognize you and have a nice round of applause. Yes. Thank you so much. And in addition to their voyage and their journey right here, and now, they have amazing things to look forward to, incredible futures. I'm gonna get weepy. They're all incredible young people, and it's really an honor and a privilege to be able to make music with them here every day. So thank you all so much, and we are gonna play Voyage. I forgot it already. Voyage, journey to the center of the earth, voyage to the other side, I mean everything you can imagine. Voyage to the edge of the world. Yes, this is about our explorers and all those that voyaged around the world way back when, and but we're gonna dedicate this to our seniors and their journey and their voyage. Voyage to the edge of the world.
All right.
We have one more number for you. It's actually a medley of songs. This is, before we leave, we will see you. We have our Memorial Day parade coming up. We also have our concert out on the lawn. Anybody, June 8th, June 9th, one of those, somewhere around there, forgive me. In addition to not remembering titles, I'm not so great with dates. So June 8th, June 9th, somewhere around there, we have our concert on the lawn, so come on out. It's a very casual concert. You bring a lawn chair. We have the whole music department, band, orchestra, chorus, various ensembles performing. It's a very, very relaxed evening, and it's a lot of fun. So we're looking forward to that. And we have one more song. This is a medley, once again, of Sinatra songs. And we're going to prove to you that a concert band can really swing. Okay, here it is, Sinatra.
Thank you.
Concert band, jazz big band, jazz ensemble. That's our program for tonight. Thank you all so much. Thank you for your wonderful, beautiful music and children. And we'll see you real soon.